keep getting a black screen while opening Pokémon Unite on an Android phone? If you can play Pokémon Unite because of the back screen issues, for this, follow only 3 advanced troubleshooting processes. Solution 1. Fix the graphics setting on your Android device. Open Setting, scroll down, tap the Additional Setting, scroll down, tap the Developer Options, scroll down, find Graphics Driver Preferences. From this list of apps, please find out Pokémon Unite apps. Select the app, choose System Graphic Driver. Solution 2. Remove Software Glitch. Open Setting, scroll down, tap Apps, tap Manager, find out the Pokémon Unite app, tap on it, enable the Auto Start option, also enable App Permission, now allow all the necessary permission for your Pokémon Unite app. Go back here, choose Other Permission, like before, please allow the list of options that you have here. Go back and tap Restricted Data Usage, enable Wi-Fi, and both mobile data from here. After this, tap Battery Saver. Select No Restrictions, tap Clear Data, tap Clear All Data, tap OK. Solution 3. Update the Pokémon Unite app. Open up the Google Play Store, now type Pokémon Unite. Now check for a new update. After following all the processes, your problem will be solved. If you have any problem, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.